did you sleep? Good. You took a nasty fall. Why, you don't remember me? We worked together. Harley Quinn, nice to meet ya. Yeah, we were doing a job for Mr. J. We jumped out of an airplane. You got a little hurt. Oh, don't worry about me. I landed on my head. I just wanted to let you rest for a little bit. But now I'm gonna patch you right up. Let's see here. You thirsty? You want some water? I think that's a good idea, honey. Here. Drink up. Go on. I ain't gonna hurt ya. I'm trying to help ya. I'm good at helping people. And hurting people. And helping people. And also hurting people. The sooner I get you all better, the sooner I can hurt you all over again. Right? Alright, let's see here. Let me put on some gloves. Ready? Alright. First, let me take a little look-see. Yeah, I gotta get close to you. It has to happen. It has to happen. If you're gonna be all flinchy, it's gonna take a lot longer. I'm just forewarning you. Settle down. Mr. J needs you all better so we can get back to work. All right. Let's see. It looks like you've got a few cuts on your face and some bumps and bruises, but you look all right. So, let's see what we got here. Some hydrogen peroxide. And I'm just gonna open this up. Don't worry, it's new. Yeah. I don't know. It might hurt a little bit. You'll find out. Yes, it does hurt, doesn't it? Just relax. You'll be alright. And your neck. I do know what I'm doing. You probably think I'm just some bubble-headed blonde bimbo, but the joke's on you. I ain't even a real blonde. See you starting to like around the back. We gotta get all the spots. Mr. J's waters. Patch you right up. What should we do next? I forget we need to light the candle for ambiance. It still hurts. We just use the baby bottle. See? The baby bottle. You can also use the big bottle if you prefer. If you're gonna whine about it. No. No. Okay. That's what I thought. Here. Why don't you just tell me what this smells? No, Harley, calm down. No, okay. No. You can't smell. Not yet. What? Oh, the voices, sorry. Alright. Is your arm hurting a little bit too? It looked like it was bruised up. Can you move it for me? Just try to move. Okay, hold on. want you to put it across your body like this. I've got some bandage for you. I don't care if you don't like pink. I like pink. Just relax, relax. Why don't we put some around your head of ointment on your boo-boos. Close your I could have you purring like a kitten. What's wrong with your eyes? All right, hold on. Hold on, let me get one more spot. Let me just check something real fast. Alright. I want you to follow my match. Can you do that? No, don't move your head, just with your eyes. No, you're not done. Let me check again. Mm-hmm. just with your eyes. Don't move your head. One more time. It doesn't matter why I'm doing it. There's a purpose. Trust. Well, if you don't trust, you ain't got a choice anyway, so just sit down. Actually, the purpose is I just wanted to see if you were still afraid of me. And I don't think you are, so we might have to fix that. Alright, let's get you some little band-aids for your boo-boos. Oh, I'm so over these gloves. Mr. J loves my hair. You're doing so great, sugar. Grab on the other band-aid. About here. All right, let me take a look at ya. Yeah. Is it secure? Alright. How are you feeling? I think you might be just about okay. Okay. Now, can't have you wandering off before Mr. J gives you his next assignment.